So here I'm at Walmart, and this is, hey Bruce, and this is my regular food order, and I actually see somebody from my work that is wearing the same coat as me. See? All right, I just finished at Walmart buying my chicken and oats. $325 worth of chicken and oats. So this is what that looks like. Pretty successful shopping journey, if I do say so myself. So when I restock on chicken, that's what I'm talking about. I restock on chicken. So I have chicken at least for the next couple days.
Right, so this is what my healthy haul looks like. So lots of chicken, lots of oats. Wife's got some cereal in the background. Lots of cat. You gotta throw some cat into your diet. Veggies, bananas, lots of bananas. You gotta have tons of bananas. Since I use them in shakes, I'll literally go through a bushel in a day. So yeah, this is all the chicken. Really happy. I always get chicken in these packages rather than the Costco batch or the pre-made batches that have cornstarch. Although most chicken is corn-fed with cornmeal or some sort of feed that is corn-derived, you can't really avoid that part. I do not like to get chicken I can't see. I like to get chicken that is in packages like this. I can visually sort of gauge out how much I'm gonna break apart. Also, you can kind of cheat the system with these ones. So stuff like this was 1.2 kilograms, $11, but they're all $11. So then there was one, say, for $11 that was only 0.9 kilograms. So big difference there. I'm really happy with the amount of chicken that we got for the next week or two. The wife loves to throw it in her salads. And yeah, it's gonna be a great day of working out, great day of splitting up all this stuff into bags. And I'm very happy.
Somebody get two tombstones, because I just murdered these shoulders. It is 9:16 on Sunday, the 9th, 10th, who cares, it's February. It's cold, it's freezing outside, look at my window, it's got snow on it. Anyways, at least the gym equipment doesn't. So I went in, did shoulders, did 1.5 miles on the treadmill, and yeah, my energy level was a little low. Having my hot water tank, or what, hot water heater, have issues this weekend definitely took a lot out of me. And the wife and I were bouncing around everywhere. So traveling around definitely takes energy out of you, but you gotta stay committed to what you're trying to accomplish. And for me, that's going to the gym every day for a year. And I've stayed sort of on par, minus the other day where I slept until infinity and beyond, but at least I went in the late, late AM. So I guess that makes up for it. Anyways, so that's it for me. It was a great shoulder day. Back home to eat some food.